Here's a president that served the country well and still continues to serve.